DreamWorks Animation SKG Inc. is diversifying into children's books, creating a publishing unit that this year will issue titles based on such DreamWorks movies such as Kung Fu Panda and Madagascar. DreamWorks Press, which will publish books in print and digital form, is the latest part of an effort by the animation studio to diversify beyond the high-risk movie business. Previous steps involved theme parks, a customer product business, and the creation of an online video network. The last 18 months have been about expansion and diversification, DreamWorks Chief Executive Jeffrey Katzenberg said in an interview. Reading with a child is still a cherished experience, and giving kids ebooks with interactive elements have shown itself to be a growth business in publishing. The venture faces challenges. The animation company has licensed the rights to publish books based on many of its most popular characters. There are, for example, hundreds of titles related to Shrek for sale at Amazon.com, in addition to the original book by William Steig on which the movie was based. The means new Shrek titles from DreamWorks Press may not stir much customer interest. The company declined to say how many contracts related to Shrek have expired, saying only that it would publish in areas where it has reclaimed rights. DreamWorks Press hopes also rests on characters coming out of future movies, such as Boo, Burrow of Otherworldly Operations, which is expected to open next year. The imprint could also publish titles based on Waldo, Lassie and Rocky, and Bullwinkle, characters acquired by DreamWorks in 2002 through the purchase of Classic Media. "We want to be in control of the storytelling," said Sean Dennis, the company head of financing. "Licensing rights to other publisher entitles far less risk because as a publisher you have to put up your own money," Ms. Dennis said. But she added, "Publishing directly offers the opportunity for much greater revenue and much higher profit margins. We have enough characters and stories today and new properties on the horizon to make it worth investing in." DreamWorks is jumping into a part of a book market that is growing. Publishers' net revenue from children's and young adult titles increased nearly 6.9% in the first 10 months of last year and the same period in 2002, according to a monthly survey by the Association of American Publishers. "It's a growth business because parents are more engaged than ever in trying to get their kids to read," said David Steinberger, Chief Executive of Precise Books Group, LLC, which will distribute DreamWorks Press physically and digital titles. DreamWorks Executive Emma Wittard, a veteran of the publishing industry, will run the new imprint. DreamWorks' major competitor in animation, Walt Disney Company, long has successfully published children's books based on hit movies. 6 of the top 100 titles on Amazon bestsellers list on Sunday was based on Disney's 2013 animated film, Frozen. "It's surprising that they didn't do this earlier," said Lorraine Shanley, president of Market Partners International Inc., a publishing consulting company. "A children's branded content tied to a larger media company is as close to a slam dunk as you can get. Earning at DreamWorks Animation typically hinge heavily on the performance of its movies. When Rise of the Guardians grossed a disappointing $103 million in late 2012, the company posted a fourth quarter loss of $82.7 million and an annual loss of $36.4 million. The year before, DreamWorks reported net income of $86.8 million, boosted by success of Kung Fu Panda 2 and Puss in Boots. DreamWorks reported a profit of $10.1 million for a third quarter of last year, down from a profit of $24.4 million a year earlier. In a nod toward a diversification efforts, the animation company for the first time divided its revenue into four categories: feature films, television series, and specials, consumer products, and all others. In 2012, DreamWorks and investors based in Shanghai created the original DreamWorks production house. Last year, DreamWorks acquired YouTube Network's Awesomeness TV for about $33 million, and the studio continues to build a consumer products division that uses characters from its films and classics media library. Wow. It surprises me that people haven't done that before from DreamWorks. What are your thoughts on this?